Hey YouTube, welcome back to Pokemon Christmas Nuzlocke. We have a few people we can battle today. Like this guy. Then I'm going to go through the team that we have right now. Let's see. Yeah. Oh, okay. You don't battle me. We do have Sipcar here early noon with Headbutt Cut, Thunder Punch and Fire Punch. Then we have Vulcan Arquilava, our starter with Ember, Quick Attack, Smokescreen and Tackle. Then we have Tonksa with Tackle, Quick Attack, Sand Attack and Growl. Then we have Dinar Golbat with Bite, Supersonic, Glitch Life and Confuse Ray. Then we have Junior Graveler with Tackle, Defense Curl, Rock Throw and Magnitude. Then we have Snowy or Frostless with Ice Punch, Icy Wind, Double Team and Bite. Okay, I see a lottery here, I'm pretty sure. Yes, Matthias, the creator of this ROM hack. No. Released it. Oh, okay. Planner is a very popular gym leader these days. No. Okay, cool. Welcome. None of my ID numbers match, cool. Wait, department store. I didn't see that, I need to go check that out. I do see Whitney there, so that should be fine. Go Vulcan. Headbutt. Fire Punch. Fire Punch. And Fire Punch. Bye.
Hey, I'm Whitney. Everyone is into Pokemon, so I got into it too. Pokemon are super cute. You want a battle? I'm warning you, I'm good.
Miltank, okay, go. Juno. Ooh, we got a crit on you, thank you, Clefable. Okay, that was easy peasy lemon squeezy. And we got attract, cute. Hi. Okay. Let's go to the rooftop, why not? Okay, if I go down here, I can buy TMs, Drowsy for Machop. Oh, okay. Mystery gift. That's cool. Okay, I have some items I can sell at least. And now I can go down. And I can go deposit somebody just in case that it's a Pokemon that we get. Let's deposit it for a second. It was 5th floor, I believe. Oh, we got calcium, thank you.
So let's go to the first floor and let's use calcium on Dina. And let me just withdraw Sip again. Come on, we need to work on dinner today. We really do. Let's just cut. Okay, let's go Juno. Sure. You can call me for a rematch. Oh. We got Fireball. Or Flame Ball. Let's ditch that to Vulcan, I guess. We don't need Smokescreen. And we get a Hoot Hoot here. I did go back and buy a bunch of Pokeballs. Nice, we got you. Your name is going to be Hedwig. Wait, what? The ice block is gone now. Now I can go get some incense to lure Pokemon. Go Tongsa. Quick attack. Go Snowy. Come on, Snowy, you can do it. Thank you. Onyx. Icy Wind. Bite. Got the Oranberry, got the Oranberry, got the Oranberry. Ooh, I see this area. Can I go through here? Yes, they're level 17, nice. Oh, I'm so sorry, Espeon. Yes, we finally got Crobat, thank you. Now we need to work on you. Vaporeon. And still no stab moves. Oh, we got Swift. That's actually useful. Okay, Mahogany Town has an avalanche. I can fish here? Maybe. Oh yeah, we got another chance at getting you. Yes, we got you. Your name is going to be Agnes. I'm not sure why, but your name is going to be Agnes. Wait, what? Oh no, my daughter is missing. No, she couldn't have gone to the burnt tower. Kadabra. Alakazam. Fine then. The great and powerful Trixie will just find a new spot to train. Oh, that's my little pony reference. I love it. Go Juno. We still destroy you. Harden. No, thank you. We don't need Harden. We do get a coughing though. Maybe a heavy ball. Nope.
Godina. Level ball, yeah, we got it, thank you. Lonia, your name is going to be Lonia, why not? Let's use a Roseberry on you, and let's use a Petraberry on you. Let's go, Juna. Magnitude. Got the nugget. Found the X speed. No, I don't want to toss that. I want to give that to Vulcan. And I should probably give Miracle Seed to Tungsten, even though he doesn't have a grass type move just yet. Oh, thank you, we got Surf. Okay, we were already there. Okay, let's go around here and let's get an encounter here. Quick attack. We already have everybody. We don't have a Magnemite just yet. Heavy ball? Yes, we got it, thank you. I'm naming you Magnum. So we do have Magnum now. And quick attack and quick attack, nice. We could have a Mill Tank here, I would totally use that actually. Snorunt, go Vulcan. Dodo or Godina. Quick attack and quick attack and quick attack. Synthesis, no thank you, we don't need that. Slowpoke. Yeah, sure, whatever. Quick attack. Quick attack. You better learn a step move at level 30, I swear, Krabby. And potion. And Oran Berry on you. And you have an item for me. Another nugget, cool. We already have Rattata. We don't have a Farfetch'd yet though. Level ball. Nice, we got you. Duck. Your name is going to be Duck Duck. Not sure why, but your name is going to be Duck Duck. Nice, we have Duck Duck, the Farfetch'd now. And we could go through the gym there, but I don't feel like doing that. We got strength. Battle tower. Okay. I can count you as a static encounter if I wanted to. Nice, we got Cookie. Okay, we got you too. Level ball, yeah, we got you. I will probably never use you. Shucky, your name is going to be Shucky. Nice, so we got some static encounters and some regular encounters today, that's cool. Hi. Wait, what? What's that, Jasmine? No, she's not here. The last I heard, she was headed to Sad Isle. You might find her there. Okay, so Amph is not sick this time around. Hunter for Mysterious, no thank you. Okay, let's see if I can actually go through the gym. I have dinner, I should be fine. Because I don't feel like I can do anything else today. Let's go here. We hope to see you again, sure. Let's go through the gym. And bite. And bite. And bite. Bite. And bite, bye. How much bite PP do we have left? 14, okay, we should be fine. Good of you to have come. Here in Necrotic, Pokemon have been revealed. It said that legendary Pokemon will appear to the truly powerful trainers. I believe that tale, so I have secretly trained here all of my life. As a result, I can now see what others cannot. Just a bit more. With a little more, I could see a future in which I meet the legendary Pokemon. You're going to help me reach that level. Mysterious, okay. Gengar. Oh, you flinched, I'm so sorry. Oh, now you finally get Wing Attack. And we got Shadow Ball. You can learn that, thank you. You are going to learn that. Let's see, Shadow Ball, who else can learn that? Snowy can learn that, that would be a wonderful stab move. And I don't want to teach it to Sip. We got another rare candy, I do want to teach somebody Surf though. Okay, Sip is the only one that can learn it. We don't need Fire Punch, I guess. Can anybody learn Fire Punch, though? Juno can learn that. We don't need Defense Curl, I guess. And I see an item all the way down there. I forgot to pick it up earlier. But I don't know how to get to it. Okay. Oh, we need Rock Climb for that, nice. Hi. And Wing Attack, War Turtle, Gotenks,
Okay, you're not getting a grass type move anytime soon, are you? We got the love disc here, I don't care. I have no idea how the routes work here, so I'm not going to be encountering anything. Okay, let me heal up here. Does anybody give me a shuckle here? Do you have Nidorino for Lithion? No, thank you. I don't have a Nidorino. I can buy some potions from you. Okay, what's happening here though? We have another Krabby. Okay, Ultra, I was just coming back from the Safari Zone. Let me show you my new Pokemon. Oh! Okay, Pikachu. Go, Juna. Azumarill, Shadow Ball, Vulpix, go Vulcan, Snorunt. Okay. Headbutt. Lithion, Flame Ball, Headbutt, 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 go you, Shadow Ball, I see an item, oh god, another Mega, thank you, Headbutt, Curlia, go you, Shadow Ball, not send attack. Wait, what? Unfortunately, I'm close to the Safari Zone at this time. Please come back here in the next. Ugh, okay. So we don't have that just yet. Okay, what do we have here though? We have you? No, we don't need Phoenix vibes. Zigzagoon. Do you seriously have a full team of Zigzagoons? Oh no, we have a Linoon too. Good for you. We found a portal. Okay, we need rocks. Not rock, smash rock. Climb to get there. Okay, we did battle you two. What do we have down here though? Hard scale. That could be useful, I guess. Hi. Yeah, it's really fun. No, I don't want to teach anybody defense cuddle. Let me buy some hyper potions.
Oh, come on. And I can sell stuff here. I can use Olden Berries, I guess. Yeah, that should be enough. I'm going to finish up the episode right here. And I'm going to see you guys in the next episode. So, bye for now, I guess.